Yes, sir. So have a nice day. So food and water is in the ceiling. You gotta break through the ceiling to get your food and water. You're enjoying it? Look what's on the TV, but come here. Look what's on the TV.
Yeah, look at this shit. This is Phil IP right here. You see this, Nine Tones? They have
How
this
long have you been in here?
Oh, you've been in here for over 10 minutes. Do what it says, bro. You shoot me, I'm gonna report you for that as well. I don't care what your time says. You shoot me, you get it reported. You're gonna fuck my dick. Do it if you want, bro. I'm God, do it if you want. I dead ass don't give a fuck. You're gonna get reported.
Hey, can you traffic me, bro?
What the freak? Just won't give me reasons at all.
I came back. I'm like kind of spamming OOC chat for an effort right now.
That guy's been sitting there for a while, dead on the ground. I don't know why they killed him when he was
in there. Hey, sorry, bro. They're gonna get fucking in trouble for this. You've been in here for over 15 minutes. It's been 17 minutes now. 17, 18 minutes.
I think they killed my friend Jose, man. What did I do?
That's all I asked.
I ain't do nothing.
Hey, Doodle. He's gonna get pulled into an admin sit. He fail RP'd and RDM'd you. He had you stuck in there for like 18 minutes and then he shot you. He's not allowed to do that. He's gonna get in trouble for it.
I do live in the far away. This guy is an idiot. He has never read the rules. I've had to read the rules multiple times because I've actually made multiple admin applications. I've had to read the rules over and over and over again. That's why I know the rules.
So, bro, let me ask you a question before the admin gets here. So you're prepared. Let me ask you a question. Why did you kidnap him for 18 minutes? Huh? Why'd you lock him in a prop without the ability to do anything for 18 minutes? You realize even if you delete it, I have a video of this, right? You know that, right?
I've been recording for so long.
Hey, dude, if you have a recording too, save it as well, because the admin's gonna pull you into the set. I took pictures and I took a video, bro. I don't care if you remove your whole base. You're gonna get jailed over it. You had him for 18 minutes, and then you shot him. That's RDM and fail RP. You're fucked, bro.
Oh, man.
He's gonna get warned, bro. Fucking dumbass over here, like, oh, I read the MOTD, oh, I have a snap application. I'm gonna break the rules anyways. You're done for, bro.
Yeah, I'll join you in a second, hold on. Yeah, man.
What are you gonna do, leave the server? I guarantee that's a ban. I guarantee that's a ban, bro. I'm recording this right now. You leave knowing that you just did that shit, that's LTAP. You're gonna get banned. I ain't even playing with you. Yo, watch, Doodle Man. When this dude disconnects, he's getting banned. I've been made a ticket. made the ticket like 10 minutes ago, you're fully aware that the ticket is being made, and that you're getting pulled into a sit, and you're choosing to leave anyways, you're gonna get banned. Bro, if you don't wait for the admin, you're getting banned. I'm recording all this. You're literally holding that, yep. Oh, he changed jobs. He didn't switch servers. Nah, he changed jobs. He's acting dumb. He's so lucky he ain't disconnected.
Bank for y'all. They went out and fired the...
Do you want to? Cash for the museum?
Where'd he go?
Hey, National Guard officer.
I have a weapon on holster.
Ow! What?
Mer from Impractical Jokers. Mer today. Holy shit, he disappeared. Oh my god. Mer, where'd you go?
Special. I'll never forget the time she said so.